The center of Hamburg's Speicherstadt District, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, has been home to the Miniaturwunderland since 2001. In 17 years, in more than 800,000 hours of work, on 1,500 square meters, a miniature world of superlatives was created that cost over 21 million euros to build. The most popular tourist attraction in Germany, holder of the Guinness World Record for the world's largest model railway. The Wunderland has been visited by more than 17 million globetrotters of all ages. A mind-blowing experience for all playful adventurers immersing themselves into a giant miniature world consisting of 9 sections. The round-the-world trip at a scale of 1 to 87 starts in Italy, leads through Switzerland to Germany, Austria, Scandinavia, takes you all the way to America, and it keeps getting bigger. More than 1,000 trains with more than 10,000 coaches cover several hundred kilometers every day. In the northern Baltic Sea, ships float on real water in a 30,000-liter water bassin with simulated tides. The road traffic in America, at the airport, in Scandinavia, and in Wonderland's famous little town of Knuffingen is computer controlled. More than 250 moving cars react to each other in an intelligent simulation. The spectacular large-scale firefighting operations of the car system with up to 30 firefighting vehicles offer lots of action. According to the Guinness World Record, Knuffingen Airport is the largest miniature airport in the world, featuring sophisticated technology down to the last detail. The complex flight simulation uses software to control more than 40 aircraft taking off and landing every minute. To date, more than 265 people live in the Wunderland. All facets of life are portrayed with loving attention to detail. Funeral speech or joyous celebration. The saintly and the not so saintly. Very lively people and those no longer so lively. Some love to play with fire and others make sure nothing gets burned. The unlucky fellow or the lucky devil. The muscle man or the bean pool. Nudist, exhibitionist or tourist. Some reach for the stars and others are not of this world. Eat or be eaten. Lazy bones or dreamer. Some go on a long trip and others feel most comfortable at home. Blue light and red light. Superhero or strong girls. Knight of the Round Table or knights from another galaxy. Fairy tale characters, mythical creatures, cartoon figures or famous movie heroes. Some have their noses in books, others are given the runaround. On a journey from the highest mountain of 6 meters, across dreamy roads through the Grand Canyon, snow-covered landscapes and idyllic villages, to secret underground bases, the miniature landscape is created with loving attention to detail. A day in Miniaturwunderland is 15 minutes long. When night falls, everything is illuminated in dazzling light. Throughout, the Wunderland secret stories are brought to life. The 220 entertaining actions can be activated at the touch of a button along the edge. For the sweet tooth and chocoholics at the chocolate factory, jumping dolphins, rocking gondolas, dwelling gunslingers, or when new life is created. The 350 Wunderlanders work day in day out on new ideas, gimmicks and gadgetry. The world has so many stories to tell. The new sections Monaco and Provence in France will follow by 2020. Subsequently, South America. What comes next is written in the stars. But we will continue to build.